Hi everyone, welcome to our channel Tutorial Guru. On today's tutorial, I will guide you how to create line ID. To do that, you need to open your line application. Once you open, make sure you have created an account on line. If you haven't yet created an account, then I have made a video on it. You can check on our channel. So once you're on the welcome screen, tap on the upper right corner gear like icon or the settings icon. Once you're on the settings page, tap on profile button, which is at top of your screen. Once you are accessed on the profile page of line account, here is ID button. Tap on ID. Now, here you can create an ID of line account. After you have entered your ID of line account, you can tap on check button, which is at the bottom of the screen. So here you have successfully created an ID on line account. So once you have created ID on line account, you cannot change it the next time. So this is how you create line ID on line account. I hope you find this video useful. Thank you for watching.